In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX Cloud 3 Wireless to PlayStation 4. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy-to-follow instructions on how to set up your HyperX Cloud 3 wirelessly and use it on your PlayStation 4. You will be able to connect it wirelessly by using the USB dongle provided. So when you unbox the HyperX Cloud 3 Wireless, you will have a little USB dongle. This must be used for the wireless connection of the headset. So plug it into any of the available USB ports on your PlayStation 4. As soon as you plug this wireless dongle into any of the available ports, you will be able to power on the HyperX Cloud 3 Wireless, and it should automatically pair itself up with the dongle. You might hear an audio confirmation when the pairing is successful, and as soon as this is done, you are good to go. You should be able to listen to all of the audio coming through your PlayStation 4 being output on the HyperX Cloud 3 Wireless. You can join game, and you will be able to listen to all of the audio inside of there, or join voice chats and talk to others while listening to them. You can confirm that it was properly detected by going over to the settings on your console, and when you go over to the PlayStation 4's audio settings, you will be able to choose the HyperX Cloud 3 Wireless as the input and output device. So, using the USB dongle is the only direct way to connect it. To my knowledge, you will not be able to use it as a Bluetooth audio device, so it's very important that you connect it using the USB dongle provided. Once you plug it in, it will automatically pair itself up. If it doesn't work right away, then first, switch the USB ports that you are using, so change the USB port where the wireless dongle is connected to, and if it still does not work, restart the console. Make sure that your headset has enough battery, and as soon as it is powered on, it will automatically pair itself up with the dongle. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX Cloud 3 Wireless to PlayStation 4. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.